How much are you after on the games, mate? Sorry?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, mate. Sorry, mate. nearly had it off, yeah?
Pound
each, yeah? No worries.
I'll do pound for both of them.
Oh, that's sweet. Anything in there? That was it. You got there before me, yeah? What time have you been up since?
Four.
Four, yeah? Okay, no, you're.
Never know what they're going to pull out there, do you?
Nah. He's all FIFAs. See you in a bit, mate. Say 50p a game, was it, mate?
Yeah.
I've got two games there.
Nice one, thank
just,
you.
Just want to see it. It's pound big, alright. Right. Nice. Cheers, mate. You. See you later. Morning. See the prices that are on these games, is that how much they are?
Or? Nicole, you're in charge of the games. No problem.
Hiya. Hiya. Yeah, the prices that are on the games, is that how much they are, yeah? Because some of them have got them and
some of them have got them, some of them haven't.
Yeah, so how much?
Which ones would you want?
I'm looking at these four here to start with.
Yeah, no problem. I do four of them for £5.
Okay, brilliant. Let me just double check they're all in there.
Yeah, you can double check. I was like looking through the box. We've got a few things in games as well.
Yeah, I've got
my
brother.
Honestly, I'm not doing very well.
what about just those two there then?
I'll do it for £3 for both of them.
Yeah, if you've got.
Yeah.
I'm going to put these out in another box.
Just look at the rest of those before I go.
Haven't you? I don't know, that was quite dear, I think. £10. So I was going to put all the box sets in here. So
sorry.
That's all right. No, that's okay. Are they Game of Thrones?
Would you do £3 if I bought £3 each if I bought all?
What? How many are there?
There's four.
What's that?
£12.
I do 15 for the four.
15. Would you do 10 for them three there then? If I had to put that one back.
Yeah. All right then.
Yeah. Sorry, mate. Well, is this yours as well?
No.
Yeah. Sorry.
Seconds later.
What's that?
I don't know. If you ain't heard of it, buy it.
Would you take £2 on that one?
That was quite a lot of discs, isn't it? Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
These are a pound.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go.
I've got 12 there, love, all right.
Thank you.
The PS4?
No, Xbox 360.
Yeah, but he doesn't play it.
He doesn't
play it. No, he has one.
You don't have it.
No, it's not.
You still have it.
You don't.
You don't listen to me.
Yes,
we play. I know where it is.
Yeah, but he doesn't play it. We don't play it.
What was it on that, did you say, mate?
£2 in a week.
You got a change of five?
Brand new size 9.
I came late. I came. Must have been after you coming to 9.
Liverpool.
Yeah. I might have come soon after that.
Morning.
Morning.
How much are you after on the box sets down here?
What ones do you want?
Those three there for now.
I'll call you back in a second.
Five or set?
No, it's okay. I was maybe thinking about like £2 a set, but it's okay. No worries.
It's £2 a set. That's why I said make me an offer.
Well, I don't know. I don't want to.
Because they're not mine. She's gone for a walk. So.
Oh, okay. I'll probably look at. Just make sure they're all in. Is that all right?
Yeah. Yeah,
cheers. Nice.
Yeah.
Double check. I'll tell you what, I'll just take that one for £2 if that's alright actually. Is that alright? Thank you. Thank you. And we are back, YouTube. For everyone who's returning, thank you. And for everyone who's new, welcome. I'm Mitch and this is Retro Rummage. Aim of the game on this channel is buying games, DVDs, Blu-rays, any electrical items I can get my hands on at a boot sale. For a cheap price, so I'm getting traded in at CEX for a high price.
So yeah, Sunday boot sale today. Very dark, very cold, as you can probably see from the footage. Yeah, it pretty good in terms of, you know, what I picked up and what I spent. You really can tell the difference. It is getting, you know, more quiet each week. But, you know, I'm going to keep going, keep plodding along, and hopefully still keep getting some quality pickups for you guys to see. A couple things before I start. I just want to remind everyone of the competition or the raffle that I've done in my last video. A little thank you for 1,000 subscribers. It's £41 CEX voucher. I'll put a link to the video above us. Check it out. All you've got to do is follow me on Instagram and comment on the post. Do you have change of a tenner, please, mate? And secondly, I recently purchased a GoPro Hero 8 Black. Now, I've had a couple of issues with it. The picture quality is really, really good. I'm really happy with that. But I've had a couple of issues where the footage is becoming corrupted. So like halfway through, because on GoPros, it normally records in blocks of like 10 to 11 minutes. But for some reason, I've had a couple of instances where it's been corrupted halfway through. So luckily there's only one thing that I didn't manage to get completely on footage, but there was a couple of pickups where either it was corrupted or, and also as well, I mean, this was my fault. I left the Wi-Fi on, so the battery was draining a lot quicker than it normally does. So I've run out of battery. I've got a couple of batteries that I normally switch over when I'm at the boot sales, but yeah, I ran out quicker than I normally expected. So apologies for that. Some of the footage either might not be there or it was cut short. But yeah, let's get into it. First pickups of the day, if I remember correctly, were these two. Now, I was gutted because shout out to Mark as well. He cleared, he was there just before me, cleared this out. I think he bought maybe 3 or 4 games just before I got there, but I did manage to have a rummage through and get a couple of other games. But yeah, they had a copy of FIFA 17, but it was just the case. It didn't have the disc. I searched through everything and yeah, I couldn't find it. I think FIFA 17 chops in for like maybe £6 or £7 with CEX, but I did manage to get FIFA 16. Yeah, it is complete as well for 50p, and that chops in for £3. And then I also managed to get Sims 3 on the Xbox, again complete. Again, paid 50p, and that chops in for £3. So happy with them too. The next pickup of the day, I was gutted as well because this all had a couple of other DS games, but they were the American ones. So I wasn't able to pick them up. Sorry, no, that's a lie. I didn't get that from there. I got this from there. So yeah, first pickup, Super Mario Bros. DS. It is complete. It's actually in really good condition. So yeah, picked that and Simpsons Road Rage. Again, complete. Yeah, in good condition. Picked both of those up for £3. That chops in for £8. And that chops in for £3 as well. But I may keep this. It's in pretty good condition. I'll probably swap the case over because there's a little bit plastic like scratch away on that, but I think I'm probably going to keep that to add to my PlayStation 2 collection for now. But you know, I'll give it a go. I know that Simpsons Hit and Run is a good game. I've never played Simpsons Road Rage, so I'll probably give it a go. If I enjoy it, I'll keep it. If not, I'll trade it in. Haven't got a Nintendo DS, so that one will definitely be getting traded in. But even if I decide to keep that other one, you know, £3 into £8, not that bad. Now the next lot of the pickups, I pretty much got all of these from the same woman. She had a really good selection of DVDs, Blu-rays, box sets. I was lucky enough to be one of the first people there, but I still wasn't able to grab it. It was one of them stalls where they're unloading their car or, you know, whatever, and you feel like literally just putting your arms around everything and saying to everyone, no, I'm going for all of this first, but unfortunately you can't do that. But I did manage to get all of these, and I didn't get them all at the same time. I think this one I went back for. But yeah, I'll go through in which order I bought them. So I've got Harrison Ford, Blade Runner, Special Edition Tin. I'm not sure if this is a DVD or Blu-ray. Let me see if I can double check quickly for you. But again, all of these are in really good condition as well. I mean, I don't know if you could see from the footage, but it looked like the woman looked after everything. These are just, I believe, the normal DVDs, but everything is there. Yeah, I think so. For this one, what I'll do is I'll go through what I picked up and then how much I paid for them, and then I'll go through how much they're worth. So I picked this one up. Then I also got, so yeah, that's Blade Runner, sorry, the special edition tin one. I got Live Aid 4 DVD set, and then I also got Saw, the complete collection on Blu-ray. So you've got Saw 1, 2, 7. So you've got, yeah, Saw 6 and then Saw 7, which is the final chapter on Blu-ray. And lastly, I've got Sin City, the special edition. Again, it's all there. I mean, this one don't even look like it's hardly been opened. But, you know, everything's there. All the, I think it's like, don't want to say comics, but graphic novels, shall we say, because it's Frank Miller. So, yeah, I paid £12 for all of those. This one trades in for £12. This one trades in for £14. This one trades in for £10, I believe. And I think this one trades in for £7. So, yeah, you know, there's, I think, £12 into over £40 worth of CEX vouchers. And then, apologies, I went back to her because she had some other stuff and I didn't get a chance to check it out. But I bought this one from her as well for £2 and that trades in for £6. So, you know, £14 probably into maybe £50 CEX vouchers. That's just from one stall. So really happy with that. Yeah, I mean, to be fair, I think one of these, even I think it's this, maybe this Sin City one. I may even sell this on eBay because I think it goes for like 20 to 25 quid. I don't know. I'll have a think and see what I fancy doing. But yeah, really happy with all of those. Now, I didn't get this one on footage, unfortunately. It was quite funny as well because there was a husband and wife, shall we say, who was selling. And I originally spoke to the guy and he was saying, oh, it's £2 a box set. He went off because he was talking to someone else and his wife was there. And I said, oh, would you take a pound for it? And she said, yeah, go on then, no worries. I don't want to take it. Because that was it. Before she was, as they was laying out all the DVDs, she was like, I don't want to take any of these home. So I said to her, would you take a pound for it? And she said, yeah, I gave her the pound. As I was walking off, her husband was chasing after me going like, where are you going? And I was like, I gave your wife the money. He was like, oh, sorry, mate. So I'm gutted I didn't get that on footage because it would have been funny for you guys to see. But yeah, £1 into £4, as we know, happy with that. And then, yeah, lastly, I've got this one, which is a Mobility Lab keyboard. Paid £2 for that, and it trades in for £10. So, yeah, always, you know, good to look out for keyboards, mouses. If you're not sure, walk off, search it on the CEX app and see if it's worth anything. Then these two are from the second boot sale, which, to be honest, was a little bit dead this week. There was a couple of other things there that I was looking at, but, you know, people wanting too much money and stuff like that. But this one here, we've got the John Wayne Paramount collection. I think there's maybe like 10 films on here. Paid £2 for that and it chops in for £6. And then lastly, I got these two games here. Star Wars Revenge of Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. And then Prince of Persia, Warrior Within. Again, complete. Paid £1 each for them two, but I will definitely be keeping them too. I want to play Prince of Persia, and I'm looking to get all of the Star Wars games on the PlayStation 2 as well, because I'm a bit of a Star Wars fan. So, yeah, £2 for both of them, but they'll just be going into my collection. So, I mean, for all of the money that I spent, I mean, like I said, I'm probably going to be keeping them free there, so maybe take £3 off of it, but I think, what was that, £14, £16... 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. So £22 there, should we say. And I think that's maybe £60-70 worth of CEX vouchers. I'll put it on the screen exactly how much it is, but like I say, not a lot spent, but the money that I'm getting back, I'm more than happy with all of that. So yeah, been a real good weekend at the boot sales. Didn't spend too much, but getting a lot of vouchers back. So yeah, that's it for today, everyone. Thank you for watching. Please do check out the CEX voucher giveaway. You know, I really want to give that to someone, so make sure you check it out. But take care, and I will see you all in the next one.